Ja, oh, hij slaapt. Oh, hij slaapt.
It's your girl Nadia, and I'm back, with a prank. I gotta do it quick. Javier just wanted to see, because y'all know he got me with the little water prank, whatever. But I went and bought this yesterday, some orange juice. I think it works, so I think all I do is just put it, like, in his lip or something, and on his mouth. I'm not quite sure. I don't know. Never used it before. Doesn't say anything about numbing on this, but online it said it does. So we're gonna try it out. I'm gonna go set the camera up. My baby is in there, she's up making noise, but I'm gonna set the camera up and try to put her in his mouth without him waking up. Okay. Oh, and another thing. Sorry, I bet don't have sheets on it because he did the little water thing on me today, and then we was doing errands and stuff, so I haven't had time to wash our sheets because the other ones was dirty too. So anyways, but that is why we do not have sheets. Okay, so don't be in my comments reaching or whatever. I got it in there, y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I did.
You did. I promise you did. Mm-hmm.
Yes, it did go in there. Mm-hmm. Look, y'all, I didn't even bust it open. I thought it came open. Mm-hmm. I didn't get it in there. It came out.
Oh, no. No, you didn't. I put the funny grip on. Please. Try it again.
I tried. It didn't work. Well, no, that's because I didn't
have it. You talking
about y'all?
Oh.
I got the camera right there.
Oh, you is foul, bitchy, foul, London. I mean, not London.
Oh, it almost went in there. The only reason why I didn't go in there, y'all, I didn't notice that. I think you have to cut it open.
That's one prank. Are you trying to put orange gel in my mouth?
That's where it goes.
What is it?
This is where it goes. It numbs your mouth. Ah. You have no feeling. If you go in there and try to drink some soda, slide out your mouth.
Mm. And you try to force it down my mouth. Like.
Because I know, because look, y'all, he's a hard sleeper when it comes to like calling his name, but by touch, he going to flinch up. Open his eyes like you can't just touch him and he not move. So that was the only way I was gonna have to force it in there.
You tried to put
just wait, cause he going back to sleep. And I'm
you tried to put that in my mouth. That was a fire. I put the fun grip on him too.
No, I got it in your mouth. It just didn't. It wasn't open. This whole thing was in your mouth. It was just like that. It's closed. Look, it's closed. I didn't cut it open.
Dummy. Big dummy. That's a big dummy.
Gotcha. I can't do that time. I got you.
Ooh. Ooh.
What?
shit is slicing.
You better die.
What the fuck? What's wrong?
What?
I can't feel my thumb.
Already?
Oh, what?
Nigga.
Boy, I swear to God. This is a thumb. This is a thug.
I didn't get nothing in your mouth like that.
You put it in my goddamn tongue. What's fucking wrong with you?
You think this is fake? What's fucking wrong with you?
Did I get you?
What the fuck do you think? Do I fucking sound like this?
You faking. Not that much money in your mouth.
It's on my mom. I can't feel nothing.
Say Team Nadia. Say Team Nadia. Yeah, it didn't work the first time because I didn't have it open. But he went back to sleep and I got it in there. Your mouth numb for real?
What you think? You really think I'm faking?
Yeah, because I don't think I got that much in there. I don't know if it worked instantly or not.
What? Man, I can't even feel my teeth.
All right, say Team Nadia. I got you back.
Team Nadia.
Y'all got him. He tried to play me, like, as if I couldn't get him.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, he's slobbing. Oh, he's slobbing.
Dang. Carly, say dang. Anyways, well, I got him. I thought I wasn't going to get him, but I got him. Y'all, look at him. Oh. Oh, man. Anyways, I got him. He thought I wasn't going to get him tonight. So I tried to get him, and he fucked up. But he went right back to sleep, and I got it right in his mouth. And he ain't finna do nothing but go right to sleep anyway. But anyways, that is this challenge. I hope you guys... I said challenge. I'm so used to doing challenges. Anyways, that is today's prank. I got him back. He even said Team Nadia with his numb tongue behind. Oh. But yeah, so that's that. See you guys next time.
Man, get me out of the camera.
Bye, y'all.